San Marcos, though, we got them in girls volleyball. They're playing host this time, but they're playing Torrey Pines, and that's real tough. Here comes Falcon senior Claire Deller. Early kill here as Torrey Pines takes the first set. On this night, Lady Knight, Ensley Alden messed around and got a triple-double. One of her 12 kills here. And here comes San Marcos senior Olivia Narancic leading the night with 20 kills. As San Marcos wins this one, final 3-2. That's a real nice win. Great job, San Marcos.
Yeah.